game's all about players getting minutes under the belt?
Yes, of course. It's like it's a fitness exercise. It's an exercise for me to see exactly where people are fitness-wise, to look at different personnel as well, to look at different shapes. So we look at many different things, isn't it, like this.
Happy with the team's performance overall, the kind of fitness levels that they're showing at this moment in time?
Fitness levels, I'm happy. I'm very comfortable. Performance-wise, not really. You know, I think we could have done a little bit better on a defending work, and I think we could have done a little bit better on more rotation up front. So there's certainly a lot there for me to get my teeth into. Fitness wise, we're fine. You know, I'm really comfortable how the lads have trained. They're very comfortable about the certain bits of the shape they got around it. We just need to get our heads on it a little bit, you know, as the games build up, make sure we're in the zone of doing things at 100%, you know. And I think players realise that as the games get closer, they start maybe having more intent in their defending and certainly a little bit more in your attack as well. So as a coach, I'm very comfortable.
And a chance to experiment with one or two players as well. Tim Ream playing at left back, Joe O'Reilly coming on at centre half.
Yes, exactly. I think it's very crucial that you look to as a coach and just to see who's available. You know, there's no use me going out and buying a left back or trying to get a left back if I can have Tim Ream as cover as a left back, or when he plays centre half, if somebody is off injured, he can go to left back. So you're right, there's many different aspects you look at. Young Greg's come in and he played a couple of different roles, so it's good to understand as a coach exactly what you've got, not on the starting level, but also in the squad.
Quick word on Jermaine Bedford, looking like that could go through tomorrow.
No, that's done. You know, that's done. We feel we've worked very hard on this. It's been a long-winded signing for us. I think it's been out in the press there for a few weeks now. But Jermaine's someone I know and I've played with before, so I know his character. He's a goal scorer, and I just feel in certain games last season when we dominated, we weren't quite clinical enough, and that's what Jermaine brings us, you know.